World Evangelical Alliance with joint statement, please.
Thank you. The World Evangelical Alliance, on behalf of 21 ECOSOC organizations, takes note of the Special Rapporteur's report and fully supports his view that violence, coercion and discrimination in the name of religion are never justified nor should they be condoned. However, we express concern at the report's suggestion that religious individuals are engaging in harmful conduct by supporting policies and legislation that limit abortion. The report also appears to question the right to conscientious objection by healthcare providers and institutions unwilling to perform abortions. Indeed, we believe that the full recognition of religious freedom, as well as several other fundamental human rights, must include the right to protect the life in the womb and to advocate against extermination, both in words and in deeds. No one should be forced to choose between joining the medical field to help the vulnerable and living by one's deeply held convictions. We therefore call on all states to recognize the legal right to conscientious objection for healthcare professionals related to the performance or participation in abortion. Finally, we are deeply concerned by the report's suggestion that international law may have some role in defining the doctrinal positions of religious groups regarding the role of its members. The full statement and list of signatories will be available on the extranet. Thank you.
Thank you. Next speaker is